active leg lowering drills. So we're gonna have Kiefer on his back here. He's gonna have both legs straight and bring him up into the air. From here, he's gonna slowly lower one leg all the way down to the floor, tapping with his heel and coming all the way back up again. Wanna make sure that the spine stays in a nice neutral position. As Kiefer is doing this, it's a great exercise to strengthen the core. The other thing about this exercise that's great is as Kiefer lowers his leg all the way down to the floor, it's going to lengthen the hamstring on this side, so it ends up being a good eccentric mobility drill for the hamstrings.